why by the language? You're also preaching the language to people. So that the this Bini language of the thing should not go extinct. Because many people are not speaking English in their various tongues. We just finished performing the first stage. So they just served us the food. This is the traditional food in the culture. So this food is traditionally lunch in the culture. So they just served us traditional food. I'm eating, I'm having fun. Oh my God, I'm so blessed to be a Benin woman. Oh my God. Yeah, in Benin we call it ewe, that is garlic, and this plantain, that is over there, yam, that is inya in Benin. So it's very, very delicious. I'm having fun with my people. Oh my God. Please let me eat, give me some time.
Language of the thing should not go extinct because many people are not speaking English in their various tongues.
I would like to thank you so much for what you are doing in here. Those of us who are not living here in Nigeria, come and see people preserving the culture on our behalf. I thank you so much. I thank everyone who has been contributing to showcase the new culture preserved. Our culture is even going wider than before. Thank you. So let's take pictures together with them.